Don't let them in, not a friend, not a reflection. Everybody's got it and want you to have it next then. Don't accept them if you wanna stay as an exception. No pill can heal the ill of this sickness. Some are still in doubt of its existence. Some call it forgiveness and some call it the vengeance. Some say it's an exit and some say it's an entrance. The poor say the rich have the cure. The rich say the poor are the source. Revolutionaries say it's psychological war. Even though they're about to press just to have something to deplore. Some say the first case came from a maternity ward. Some say you're more. Some say the skies. Some say the floors. Poor say the nuns. None say the whores. And everybody is sure. The scientists say it only affects the mind. The little boy said it only affects the girls. The preacher man said it's gonna kill off the soul. A bum said it's gonna kill the whole wide world. By the loudspeakers repeating that everything is fine. A subtle silence to demolish the troubled conscience of a populace with no knowledge and every freedom denied. Every dream is designed and broadcasted from the masses to the masses, from the antennas on top of the shrines. A spine, a receiver, and planet during the panic and short. Paper shuts back everything in your mind. Everything is lying, everything is gone. Everything is a rule, everything is a crime. Everything was here, then everything rewind. The new weather burn the feathers off everything flying. The sadness, the madness, the bad shit, the lavish, the fastness, the clashes, the ashes, everything intertwined. My femme fatale, my darling fraudulent angel. Once caught her changing the batteries in a halo. Receipt for wings and everything that she paid for. And the address to the factory where they made those. The scientist said she's all inside my mind. The little boy said what happened to all the girls. The preacher man said she's gonna kill off the soul. The dope boy said it's the whole wide world. Death is on the tip of her tongue and danger's at the tip of her finger.